like that for that role. So it was kind of weird. It was kind of suffering time on that moment for me, because it was really hard to transform from a muscular body to a lean body. When I revealed those, defects, I was like, straight away went to my house and, train in front of the mirror as much as I can, as possible as I can. When I, whenever I had a spare time, to construct those, defects, and to construct those defects on my body. Whenever you feel ready, we can like make a rehearsal. Whenever I feel something, you have to like, you have to correct it. I'm gonna relay you. Don't worry about it. It was like acting as an actor. It was like behaving as an actor. That was the most treasured thing for me, to work with a director at the same time his profession is acting as well. When I see the first like picture of the movie, and I remember one thing, it just made me like really stun and dumb and make me goosebump, and it was my like one of my time which I cannot forget forever till I die. When we finish, when we're done the movie, we all felt like we just graduated from the university. It was kind of university.
Ποιος να συγκριθεί μαζί σου κι απ' το νου μου να σε ζητήσει, ποιος στο βάθος της ψυχής μου θα τολμήσει να σ' αγγίξει. Μετά από σένα που πες μου να πάω που, μετά από σένα τι να αγαπήσω τι, μετά από σένα ποιον, ποιον να πιστέψω ποιον, μετά από σένα πώς να ζήσω άλλο πώς, ποιος να συγκριθεί μαζί σου.